What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to WWE 2K16, my career mode. When we left off, we had quite an eventful video when you think about it. We cashed in our money in the bank against Brock Lesnar, won the World Championship, the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, and we had a bit of a rivalry with Cena. It was kind of dramatic. I basically had a heel turn. I had no choice. I pretty much had to do a heel turn. And it was weird, though, because, like, a lot of people were telling me, Dan, go face, but I was face pretty much the whole time. The thing was glitching and just said heel, although some people were also saying, yo, Dan, I think it's because you're taunting while they're outside the ring, you're throwing them into the stairs, etc., etc. But the thing is, though, if that's the case and you can't do any of that stuff to be face, it's no fun to be a face then. But the thing is, I've been a face before. Like, I've been a face a long time ago. And I found just saying certain things was dependent on whether or not you were a heel or you were a face. And the things I've been saying lately have been making me more heel, obviously. But prior to that, I had no heel status whatsoever. You know what I mean? It just didn't make any sense that this kind of crap was happening. So, I don't know, man. Definitely strange. So, I don't know. Regardless, if that's how faces are going to be, I don't want to be a face. I want to have some fun with this game. Another thing I want to mention before we start is that some people need to know or realize that this series will not go on forever. This series will come to an end. Just like any other game I play, this thing will come to an end. And technically, if this were any other circumstance, I would be done because I have the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. I've done WrestleMania. I've done all this stuff. And I have the ability to retire. But I'm not going to. I have a bit of a plan, and I'm going to let you know my plan. What I want to do is hold out till the pay-per-view prior to Royal Rumble, which I believe is in December, if I'm not mistaken, right? Someone will have to correct me in the comments below if I'm not mistaken. I think December, and then you have, I think TLC's in December, if that is indeed right. And then in the new year, Royal Rumble's the first pay-per-view or the second. Goddamn, I always forget. But the idea here is I want to go to the Royal Rumble, win the Royal Rumble, move on, and then have a match at WrestleMania. Win the title back. I'm going to lose the title prior to Royal Rumble. I'm going to win the title back at WrestleMania. That'll be my big victory, my big World Heavyweight Champ moment at WrestleMania, hopefully main event, and then I'll walk out the champion, and then I'll retire on that one, and that's how the series will end. So with that being said, there aren't too many videos left for me to do. I mean, yeah, there are, but comparatively, this series still has quite a few videos to go, but just keep in mind that once it ends, it'll end. That's just how it is, okay? So we're going to get started here. We have the biggest party of the summer up next, SummerSlam, and we're going one-on-one with Sami Zayn, my Canadian brother. Let's go ahead and see what he's got. Just a regular match, a nice season opener. Yep, let's get it done. All right, son, it'll be a good warm-up match. I'm hype. I'm having coffee. You know I'm good to go when that happens. Oh, it's Big Show. I'm a heel now, so that's good for me. And it's funny that 1 minute ago, or before I won the title, Big Show wasn't in my corner. Do you guys remember that run-in he had? He got ejected, like, almost immediately. But that was hilarious. Oh, Sammy! Anything can happen in WWE. I'm getting hype. I'm going hype. I'm flying high. He's flipping. Oh, on his side. Oh my God, poor Sammy. Even that. And so, what are your thoughts? Oh, reversing it. Sammy's reversing it.
Luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much attack up to this point.
Ah, my back. Fuck. Ow, fuck my back.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
All right, working on face plant. Got a break. Letting that stamina recharge a little bit.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Oh, we got out of that money.
Too fast.
Oh, my timing was wrong. Sick looking move, man. That was like an alternative fisherman suplex there.
No, wait. Nice reversal.
Working that head.
Disqualify this man.
Listen to the crowd. They're not happy with me. The heel change is official. Let's get him out.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Oh, Big Show's picking him back up for me. Is he gonna get him in? I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, Big Show! You just got European uppercutted. Oh, Big Show! I'm a heel. I'm not supposed to help him. Get in here, Sammy.
back between the ropes. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an
wow,
opponent.
Wow, no one likes me. I don't care. I'm going to embrace the hate right now, just like Kane would do. Embrace your first strike. So I guess it'll be your final warning. Embrace your final warning. Because that's what they give you at corporate when, you know, before you get fired. Pretty much any job. That's Kane now. You don't embrace the hate anymore. You embrace your final warning. Funny story about my last job. I'll tell you a little story about that. There's only a few people that know this story. I might be a little distracted with wrestling, so I don't know if I'll be able to mention it. I won't go into too much detail. But I was... I don't want to say, you know what, actually, yeah, my boss loved me. He gave, you know, he wanted me to lead the bitch. You know, I made it to like a supervisor position eventually before I left. Fuck, my reversals are trash. Hold on, I'm trying to get, hold on. I'm just going to reverse this and I'll tell you the story in just a minute. It's distracting. There we go. All right, so... I had a clean record, no warnings, nothing. I've been a model employee. You know, there were some issues, you know, where I got frustrated or something like that. But they don't hold that kind of crap against you, you know what I mean? So all was good until eventually this customer was being really selfish and really douchebaggy. Again, long story. But he ended up trying to force me to stay at his own house. Because I used to be in the furniture delivery business. And he tried to force me by staying at his home by stepping on my moving blankets. And so I got a little angry with him because, like I said, he was being super selfish. And he wouldn't let me go. He was literally keeping me back by grabbing my blanket that I was trying to take out the thing. He was actually stepping on it with his foot. So what I did was my coworkers and my friends that I worked with, they ended up calling me. They said I Mickey Mouse the guy. So basically, if you... You're familiar with what they're talking about. I basically pulled the... I got so angry. I gave him three warnings. I'm not kidding. I'm like, get off the blanket. Every single time I was calm as hell. And I gave him the warning. But he still didn't let go because he wasn't getting his way. So I got really mad at him. And I fucking pulled the blanket out from underneath him. I like ripped him. And he stumbled back. He didn't get hurt or anything. But he claims he did. You know what I mean? He said, oh, I fell back and hit my head against the wall. And I broke the wall, and now he wants damages, even though that never happened. Hold on, let me focus Boston on this.
Kraft. Oh, man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Oh, what the hell? I'm stuck. Anyway. Yeah, he said, like, I basically threw him into the wall, and he had a sore, and his head, he had to go to the doctor, get stitches. When he didn't, all he did was stumble back. He never hit anything, he never tripped, he never fell, nothing broke. But not my boss, but my boss's boss took hit the customer's side and ended up, and the guy ended up, you know, I ended up being on a conference call with my boss and my boss's boss. And, they're like, oh yeah, it's such a big thing what happened. So we're giving you a final warning immediately. And so it skipped my, I had no verbal warnings, none. No verbal, no written. And in order to get a final, you have to have your verbal warnings. I think there's three of them. Then there's three written warnings. And then there's your final warning. No, sorry, there's one verbal. Then there's three written. And then there's a final. And when you're on your final warning, you're gone after the next incident. So they skipped all of that. They skipped all of that. And they just, they gave me a final warning. And at that time, I wasn't in the supervisor position yet, but it's so funny how I found myself on the final warning, and yet I got a promotion. I got a promotion after my final warning.
And once again, we see
so I guess you could say, in long story short, yeah, I embraced my final warning and made money from it. And a little story for you guys. Obviously, there's way more to it than that, like why I was so angry to begin with. But then again, I'd have to go into so much detail about the company. The company's rules, you know, the type of customers that we had. It's just kind of frustrating. And I don't aim to relive that kind of shit. But anyway, back to the match. I've been kind of beating on Sami Zayn, but he's not giving up. Goose grab. Thanks, Big Show. Powerbomb. There we go. Last time you get out of this money, but I'm not allowing that money. I'm not allowing it. Slam!
That pain could be dull. eggy, sharp, or stabby.
You know what? Any of you guys had any work experiences, any crazy stories, you know, anything that was just insane, you know, any sort of, you know, where you guys got screwed at work, anything like that. If that happened, any sort of story, let me know in the comments. I'm curious to see if any of you guys have had a similar experience.
It has to be, King. But I still don't
pick him up. He won't pick up. He won't get up. There we go. Oh, God. His face is going to hit the turnbuckle. Because as a working force, the shit is terrible. Dude, my button isn't working. I'm trying to pick him up. It's not working. Fucking game. Fine. Charge finisher. And also, people keep wanting me to change my finisher, so I might do it. So, I'm not sure. I may switch up. Hitting won't work. I'm not kidding, it won't work. I'm hitting B. Wow. Thank you. Stupid game. Well, you gotta give Sami Zayn some coods. Because he did a good job. I'll give him that. Good on you, Samuel.
They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. Oh, what a spectacular. Let's go to the highlights here. We may be looking at the match of the...
All right, Big Show hooked me up on that one.
The Webmaster.
Me.
Daniel Quinn.
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen. To get the
But people are still cheering for me. There's such mixed reactions.
Is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Then again, like you'll go to certain cities, certain towns and such, and the heel superstar is getting all the cheers. Some people love the heel superstars. And I think, you know what, I'd cheer on some heel superstars too because they're so hilarious. Because some people take their insults so goddamn seriously when they're actually playing a character. Kevin Owens, for example. Let's talk about Kevin Owens. I went to a WWE house show a few months back. I think it was in September. I made a video. I posted some stuff to my Instagram about it. And it was so funny because Kevin Owens is Canadian. He's from Montreal. Or not Montreal, but near it. He's from Quebec. And he's like, oh, this is my first time to Edmonton. And everyone's cheering for him because he's from Canada. So we're like, yeah, fellow Canadian, you know, you're doing a great job, blah, blah, blah. And he's like, you know what? I got to say, you know, this is my first time here and I've checked in the sites and everything. And I got to say, this city, Edmonton, it sucks, man. And he's just going on and ragging on about the city. And everyone's just like, oh, and I heard someone near me say, oh, I hope I don't see him in the back alley. I'll fuck him up. I'm not kidding. I heard somebody say that. And I just wanted to turn to the guy and be like, it's a fucking act. It's part of his character. I was laughing so hard because I love watching people get riled up over shit that no one actually means. He's playing the character. I'll bet you dimes to dollars Kevin Owens is a nice motherfucking dude. Enough said. That's all there is to it. So anyway, So what I'm going to do right now is I may actually do some switching. And what I mean is I may switch up a couple of maneuvers. I'm going to do this off cam. But since everybody wants me to do Sister Abigail as my finisher, I may take a look into it. I may switch it up so that my frog splash is actually the bedtime story. But we've always known that the bedtime story was the stunner. But then again, things can be changed, as you know. Names don't have to change. I still like having a flying move. So I'm wondering if I should just keep the flying move and just change my main to a Sister Abigail, and that'll be the new Kiss Goodnight. And then the bedtime story will be my air move. I can do that too. I may experiment. So I'm going to go into the moveset and take a look here and what it is, and we will be back in a second. All right, guys. So I went ahead and switched my finishers up. I think I might go ahead and showcase both of them for you in the next video, and you guys can tell my what you think. One thing I will mention, though, before we go in is I went to switch the bedtime story to Sister Abigail, like my current RKO, and just kind of swap them up, and then I'd make my frog splash the bedtime story, you know, just kind of adjust them. However, the only Sister Abigail that I have unlocked is one from the corner, and I don't want that, as in the superstars in the corner of the ring, and you do it from there. But I don't want to, because there's a whole lot of animation that goes through it. It's not quick. It's not a nice move. What I think I need to do, though, before I can change that to Sister Abigail, is get in a rivalry with Fugnuts. You know, Fugnuts? That guy, Fugnuts. Why can't I think of his name right now? Bray Wyatt. I have to get in a rivalry with Bray Wyatt and finish the rivalry, because when I do that, I'll probably be able to unlock his moveset. As long as I win. As long as I win at the pay-per-view, I'll get his move set, and then I should be able to switch it. However, I have switched both my bedtime story. However, the bedtime story is not an aerial move. It's still a grounded move. It makes a lot of sense when you guys see it. I want you guys to see it. When you see it, it'll make a ton of sense. And my aerial move as well is still known as the kiss goodnight for the time being. But it's something a little bit different. It's something that I really, really like already. And I know some of you may think it's a little weird that I'm doing it. But I think it'll make sense and I think you'll enjoy it. All right, son. So we're going to...
And there's the bell.
We need to use two finishers on him anyway. Or sorry, two signature moves.
Battling it out one-on-one.
So it's good that we have a jobber to get that done.
Survive.
His chain wrestling is trash. If I lose this, it's just not happening. So I'm wondering if I should run in on Bray Wyatt and get a rivalry. I don't know, though. I kind of want to see what happens. Because, I mean, my current moveset, it does make sense. And like I said, I know a lot of people will enjoy what I'm using.
Definitely.
Because it does make sense.
This one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
Stop that. I hate this guy's back tattoo. It's horrible, man. It's just, I think little children cry when they see it. You know what I mean? And that's not the kind of tattoo you want to distill upon children. If children are crying just at the sight of your back, bruh.
Male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for
Whee!
This is dangerous.
Whee!
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Come on, bro. I'm already down. I didn't even think of that. His reversals are trash, so the chance of him reversing are very slim. But when he does reverse... Whoa, what happened with my voice there? Anyway, when he does reverse... What? No. No, that's not what I wanted. Can he escape the Gooch Grabber? No! Ah!
What's he going for here?
Oh, man.
My God, his body's been through.
Oh, he got out of it. Ribs, yeah, when he does, he's only got two reversals, so...
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
So damn, I can destroy him there. Like oh, there he's used them up. So wait a minute, you think he'd have similar moves to me then? Because I've changed a lot of my moves that I didn't like, but at the same time, there are a couple that I did like. You know, some of the power moves I like on him. Simple, but effective.
Not today, too
now
fast.
I can just fuck him up and he won't do anything
one
about
after
it.
The other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
No whammies. Oh, I knocked the ref out.
Oh boy, I think the referee is out of it. Oh.
Sorry, ref. That was you were just too close to the action. I don't know what
and
you were thinking.
He's begging him to bring it. Just trying to
just two signatures, right? Yeah.
Opponent into making a mistake here. We're looking at complete
and it's not really
here.
Worth anything, is it? Whee!
Oh,
truth be told, I can probably pin him right now and get the victory and all's well.
This matchup.
Tell you what. Okay, I'll show it to you. Oh, wait a minute. Cat. No. Cats. Don't pin him. Don't pin him. Cats. Fuck. No.
The shoulders are down.
All right, here we go. Ready? New finisher. The new bedtime story. Oh, he reversed my finisher.
Oh, nice reverse.
The superstar did. Are you serious? Oh, I was going to show you guys that.
SmackDown.
Too bad.
Been the norm over the years.
My and then after I get my stamina maxed out, I think I'm gonna go for my momentum boost. That's gonna be my next one.
It's been done throughout this match.
Whoop! Stop reversing it, you ass! I'll give you a hint though. It is a head move. It works on the head.
Boy, he just got laid out.
No whammies. This dude's almost got his signature move. Not that it'll really hurt. Let's work the head.
We're seeing two
working the head.
Athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk
he's cut.
Victorious.
He's Who cut. Got a break. Gonna pick him up for a pickup power bomb. No whammies today. Just doing moves, baby.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
Nobody all right, here we go. One more signature move. No reversals.
Like this guy.
Not this. There's the super
all right.
Man,
ready?
It was right on the button.
Ready? New move. Here we go! Where are you going, son? You're going to sleep! Oh!
Here's a go to sleep.
Bedtime story, though. That's bedtime story chapter 3. Let me know your guys' opinion on that. If you like that as a finisher. Considering its original name is very similar to mine in a way. The GTS is my BTS. Bedtime story, son. Gotta love it.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universal.
And my other finish that I was going to show you, but, well, I didn't make it in time.
Here's your winner, the webmaster, Daniel Quinn.
And as of now, my second finisher is still called the Kiss Goodnight. So, that was that. I don't know if there's anything too crazy going to be happening. I mean, I'm the champ, and I'm not really involved in any main events. Like, that is so weird. I don't understand why they do that. Whoa! Taker! I haven't faced Taker yet. This is huge! This will be great for my career. What's their next objective with the authority? Get your opponent's arm health. Well, I could try, but it's Taker. That probably won't happen. Unless I get run in on. Still not main event. Because that's apparently main event material, and this isn't? Are you serious? Bruh. Oh, we're getting run in on. Something's happening. Let's see what. All right, let's see what happens. Hampton, Virginia. What's up, y'all? It's DanQ8000 in your house tonight. Oh, what's going on, baby? This place just got a little more Canadian. Look at this, coming out the champ. I love
the
it.
The following contest is scheduled.
You see that? Things are about to
oh,
get
God.
Really
it's Brock Lesnar.
Hey, what's this? Oh, come on. What we're witnessing here is a systematic attack.
Not yet,
it
isn't.
This is almost. We have a ball on our hands.
Oh, my belt. Oh, my neck. My neck and head. You know what? Brock's a little bitter. I don't blame him.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Wouldn't it be a great thing to face Brock legitimately?
Be over just like that.
No kidding. This is sweet. Come on, ref.
And if I lose it to if I lose the title to Brock, that'd be all right with me. I'll just win it back.
Becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Got a break.
Look at this.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
He's so big.
You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly
what
wasn't
do you mean?
Due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Nicely executed.
Oh, man.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary.
Look at Brock. He's getting his ass whooped.
Dangerous objects. He's still not through.
What was Brock doing? That was like, I think he laid his hand on me once. Like when he attacked me and then I just got him from there. Okay, Brock. Whatever keeps your pants on, I guess. Interesting.
Please join me in welcoming my guest tonight. Let's talk about Brock Lesnar.
You know what? I'm wondering if I should do that.
He attacked you tonight during your match. Do you have any words for him?
Fuck that batch! You know what? I'm gonna be an ass.
I don't think he realized what he just did. He just made a huge mistake. I'm coming after him, and I won't stop until I destroy him, piece by piece.
Yeah! So dangerous.
Things have been getting heated between you two. What are your thoughts on this rivalry?
I'm taking this one, actually. This is going to be a good one. I want this. I'm going to finish this.
You're right. There is a rivalry brewing between us, but it's not going to last long. I'm going to demolish him week after week until he's out of the WWE. He started it. I'm going to finish it. Enough said.
Thanks for the time. Back to you.
I might run out on him and let him know. I might attack him. So I'm wondering, should I run... Oh, okay, I'm locked in. Oh, I can't run in anymore, can I? Right, I forgot. You can't attack them whenever you want. But now that the rivalry's locked in, this is good, actually. Because if I beat him, I'll unlock his move set. And I kind of want... Oh, we have a match tonight. Oh, I'm psyched for this, guys. Perform 3 grapple moves on your opponent while outside the ring. All right. Dude, this is going to be great. Why is this first? Why is this not main event material? Bro, I would pay to see this. Come on, man. All right, Brocky boy.
And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this Whoa. Is going to be fun to watch.
What's up, son?
Looking motivated now.
Now I'm mad. I feel like I can take on a million men.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching
Scooch grabbing.
The second longest
Get back down there.
Episodic television program in history.
No whammies. Oh, I'm working his head. Look at this. Don't you dare attack me like that, bitch.
What are your thoughts on this legendary athlete?
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Did he get out of it? No, he didn't. Brock's having trouble. I'm letting Brock know. What an opening match, though. But the idea is to put the most anticipated matches last so that people watch through your entire show.
You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. You'll find out soon enough.
No kidding.
Waiting on Lesnar. Thing is, Brock's strong.
There are a lot of performers who have
had
a number of pay-per-view appearances than Brock Lesnar, but not many who have had a greater impact.
Look at these whammies.
His very first year with the company in 2002.
I get out of it.
He took down WWE Hall of Famer Brock at SummerSlam. The Beast has taken part in some of the.
Thing is, these are going to be some tough matches, ladies and gentlemen.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. And there's the toss. Well, we're on the move here.
Because technically he is way stronger than me. And his stats are so much higher. His strength is huge. Emotion. You know, everything about him is massive. Except for his dick, maybe. I don't know that one.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
It's just going to take longer to beat him.
Pay-per-view events that Brock Lesnar has been a part of. I think it has been SummerSlam.
What's going on?
Starting
there we go.
That encounter with The Rock in 02, where the Beast has made his strongest mark. Victories over Triple H and CM Punk in 2012, 2013 have made SummerSlam look like Brock's personal playground.
Going up, baby. Getting him wrecked. No whammies today.
He's still there.
We're not done. Break dance.
Look at the emotion. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Stop being bully bitch. Woo! What's up, Brocky boy? I just kicked him in the face with that.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. That wild strike found nothing but empty air.
Brock was about
time.
To do a move, so I don't think he reversed it on time. Yeah, you can always kind of tell.
And missing.
You can always kind
of
tell.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's must have a strong head. Here we go, man. Getting that rope burn. Even Brock's not, you know. All right, I'll show you what it is. And I'm sure some of you is going to be surprised. Because it's different. See that? It's the moonsault. I know I already have it, but I just figured, why not? I use it so much, it's awesome. Oh, we got out of it. It's all over, but the cry, peace. Yeah.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Come on, Brock Lesnar. That was kind of dumb. He's glitching.
One-on-one action here.
Oh, that timing was trash.
Better than this.
Oh gosh.
There's no escaping this.
Look actually,
this. He's in full control of this one.
I got out of that pretty good.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Ah, so did he. God, so many reversals. Working that body.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this.
Oh, that's brutal.
Any other way. That's what I love to see.
This is going to be a big challenge, this one. Oh, Brock.
One of these guys is
No, he still can't get out of that. Tonight. Oh, he's cut.
I just can't
Brock's cut.
I'm also accepting defeat.
Ah, he moved. I hate it when they do this.
Another great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
This is an amazing SmackDown, bro. What's his body health at? Oh, he's still in the orange.
Lesnar has gone on record saying he's not a superstar. He's not a role model. He's a destroyer.
Brock Fair enough.
Lesnar is the most focused predator this business has ever seen.
Inverted soup. Soup's on for Brock.
Sets his sights on an individual. Bad things are on the horizon for that person. Very bad things.
You know what it's time for?
That, Michael. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, I don't know if the
glass of water.
Kick, this one is in the books.
You're right. This one's as good as
Come on, son.
That super kick.
Come on, son.
If he keeps up this pace, this could
Oh, he got out of it. Oh, no. Oh, gosh. But he's out of reversals as well. I got out of that. No signature move for Brock.
What a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. That landed like a ton of bricks.
No reversals.
The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now.
Just keep doing something quick before he can get that damage in before he can do anything about it. He's got a strong heart. But he is fully red. I almost have my signature move. I'm gonna break dance until I get it.
This match is
might hit him
so
again.
Much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man,
let's work his head,
physical.
Shall we?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
You know what I'm gonna do? Because I'm a heel now and I don't fucking care. Boom. Come on, Brock. Because I'm an ass.
Hey, that's his opponent.
Fuck you!
What is he thinking? Dude?
Ah! That's how it's done! Come on, ref!
The cover. One, two.
Oh my sweet God, how? I don't know what I gotta do with this man.
No, not again!
Did he get out of it? No? This guy is hot. This is what I mean. This is gonna be a long battle. But beating Brock Lesnar is gonna be huge for my career.
That stop might have
my virtual career.
A second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Quick, before he finishes rolling. Oh, he actually got out of it.
Canvas.
I couldn't reverse that for whatever reason. Oh, right, because that's the pickup one, right.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the
Oh, I thought I got
attack.
That.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Thing is, though, if he hits his finishing like move on me, it's going to be very tough to get out.
This thing here is surreal. The beast, Brock Lesnar, is lethal as is. But great counter.
The human body can only absorb so much.
Oh, I wish I stayed down.
Wow, he's still down after that.
There we go. What I'm going to do is get that fit, my air finisher, my kiss goodnight going.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Just a quick kick, no whammies. I'm going up top, and I'm going to go with the pin. That's why, too. It's got a pinning combo in it, which is very important.
Oh, his body has to be.
That'll actually help me beat him. Here we go. Come on, ref. Back kiss goodnight. That's it.
What a huge win.
You needed that percentage. You really did. And now that it's a finisher, it damages them even more.
We got a couple of
but see, that's
here.
Why I kept it the same as the moonsalt. Because I love the look of the moonsalt, and it ends in a pin. If I unlock the shooting star press, I'll change it. But right now, I'm good. Right, I'm good with this. I beat Brock, though.
Let's go to the highlights
It probably would have... The amount of time it took me to get Brock in this state would have taken way longer. Will take longer, and does take Daniel longer than if Brock was in the reverse position. So if he was beating me, this match would have been over way sooner.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole.
But I ended up on top.
This is the last time we see them square off.
Good money for that, probably because of the difficulty.
Tuning in for that.
Oh, I totally forgot. That was an easy one, too. How could I fail something that easy? Oh, my gosh. All right, what a great opener. But now all the viewers turn SmackDown off. Although that would have been nice too, Seth Rollins and Randy Orton. Week 3, are we having another match against Brock? Yes, we are, guys. This shit's getting heated. They really, really want me to fight Brock. Still favorable. 3 running moves. Well, we'll get that, no problem. All right, Brock. Unless, of course, maybe I'll... Oh, again, Raw opener. You're doing this wrong. I wonder if someone's going to run out to help me. That'd be great. All right, guys, here we go. Brock Lesnar's a guy that I actually kind of worry about when I, you know, when I'm fighting him.
The result be the same, a crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
No whammies. Oh!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
I got a sharp pain.
Getting my running moves
watching
in.
That neck breaker.
Yeah, I got a much lower pain, but I don't want to talk about it right now.
Oh, he got out of it. Usually he hasn't been, but
looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
Let's be friends. Just kidding. Fuck you.
Not today. Too fast.
Momentum would not allow that to happen. Oh, he got out of it again. My God.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar. Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful. There's the clothesline.
Stop reversing. Oh my God, he did it again. Maybe I should stop doing that move.
Oh, out of nowhere. Avoids the impact there.
Oh, I thought I got it.
He was just starting out in WWE. Brock Lesnar was already a champion. He came straight off an incredible college career where he won the national.
I thought I got that. Oh, he's doing it again.
2 years after that.
Wow, this is just salt.
WWE championship.
Oh, my timing is so bad.
From amateur freak to professional beast.
Oh, got it. There we go. Whee! Oh, I got him.
How impressive.
But it was weird.
A crippling slam to the mat.
All right, give me a minute to get my second level up of stamina.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Here we go, Brocklers.
Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
He's out of it.
Oh, Michael, Brock Lesnar's got a lot of years left.
Damn, that was a big punch.
I think the Beast isn't gonna be wearing some more championships around his waist by the time he hits
it glitched out
for good.
It glitched out.
Oh no.
Oh.
With the opportunity.
It's all over.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
But the crying. I'm gonna get rid of Brock. You know what I'm gonna do? Actually, don't reverse this, Brock. Don't. Oh shit.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. That arm is now in an extremely compromising position. This is not the position you want to be in.
I'm out. Oh, how does he get it? Oh, my reversal was off.
Look out.
Oh, come on, man. I know I can do better than this.
This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Much more of that.
And he's going for a pin?
Lesnar goes for the
Kenny kick. Brock, you must be on some sort of cocaine.
Oh, out of nowhere.
He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Yeah, that'll definitely leave a mark.
Few superstars
work that body.
There's the super kick, man, and it was right on the button.
Watch the score.
This is how you beat him.
He takes to the air.
Oh,
that's a wrap.
It's all over.
Not yet. Hold on, not yet. I'm working that stomach. Don't. I didn't want to do that. I mean, I did, but I didn't want him to reverse it. Obviously, that's.
Looks like
can't control that shit sometimes.
Even if you can get back to your feet after a move.
Oh, I was trying to escape, actually.
At this stage of the match,
considering I'm in the next level. Really, Brock? Stop it.
With a kick out.
Brock's got to know that I'm not here for the cheese.
In the big boot lands.
I really don't want him to reverse it, but I worry he's going to. Oh, gosh.
Nice reversal.
Oh!
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize
he's
him.
He's got no reversals. Now's my chance.
Power that was. Uh-oh.
Quick. There we go. No reversals. Come on, Brock. You're going outside. Going for a little fly. Working that midsection. Oh!
Fourth. How do these superstars keep
Do you know what? That barely did any damage. Look at that. You see that?
I don't know if I can
no damage.
What I saw the first time.
Now he's got a reversal back.
Looking to build momentum.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
I didn't miss at all.
Two. Three.
Here we go. Working, using that body.
See the wind leave his body after that.
I'm going back in the ring.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Come on, Brocky boy.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kank.
Whee!
Clearly trying to take out the back here.
I got to prevent him from getting any sort of signature move.
Boy,
no reversals.
He just got laid out. If he keeps up this pace,
come back
this
in.
Could turn real ugly, real fast.
Oh, I got cheesed.
He's still,
but I got out of it.
Fashion butt kicking right here.
Oh!
And there's the reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Okay, I'm gonna do this to get me some money.
He's not gonna
work that head a little
move,
bit, just so it'll be harder for him to kick out later.
Every time he has to get up,
here we go.
More and more.
This is a big one, ladies and gentlemen. This
you
could
can see
be
him
it.
Struggling to stay.
Oh, man, from the
oh come on, ref.
It's all over but the crying.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Is it enough?
This is it.
Oh, it was close. It was close. Take the knee. That's it. Take the knee. Now get back up because Brock is getting up. Inverted soup's on for Brocky boy.
Now, it is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Oh, he got out of that. Nice. So did I, though.
He's in big trouble.
There it is.
Got to keep the big man grounded. Whoa, that was a derpy looking thing.
How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Seen a merciless assault. No mercy whatsoever.
Breaking like a boss.
Boom!
Oh, he missed.
Oh, I still got him.
Nobody home that time.
That was lucky.
He's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
I'm going to let it regen. Now, here's what I'm going to do. Oh, I'm not facing the right way. That's okay, though. Just get it out.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I didn't want that.
Going to the top.
Here we go.
High risk.
We're going for this again. Hopefully he doesn't reverse it. I know it's the same move. That's why I'm concerned.
Look out.
Oh, yes. Oh, I still hit him.
Complete domination here.
Oh, God, man. That's bad. So did I, though. What boom.
That was. Not today. Too fast.
Kick and flip.
That net looks to be in bad
I'm
shape.
Sore, though.
That really was a beautiful move.
We're almost in perfect sync. Kick it up, me. Come on, get up. If Brock gets up first, I'll be very angry. Brock's getting up first. Why?
Because I'm having a hard time.
What's going on?
What they're going to do next.
I can't even get up.
I've given up even
what?
Trying to figure out what they're going to do next.
Oh,
I'm
no.
just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Ugh.
He's
big power move.
To the entire WWE
uh-oh, I got to block this. He's going to hit me with a signature.
What's going on in there? This show of ability might bother some, but it is impressive.
What oh, look at this force. Small package. He wasn't expecting it. Ref! Ref! Oh! He wasn't expecting that! Oh, snap! That worked! That leverage spin is boss, man. They can't get out of it.
That match was incredible.
He thought he was going to win.
Let's see what happened during that incredible. We may be looking at the match of the year. Let's go to the highlights here.
Brock thought he was going to win that, but I ended up getting it.
Here's your winner.
Damn, man, I'm happy with that one. And I got the bonus. Hell yeah, son. Bossin' and flossin'. So another match in the books for Brock Lesnar. Doing really well, man. I'm actually impressed with how things are going for me. All right, we're still in week three going into SmackDown. Oh, we're going up against Cena, but I don't think it's going to be a match against Cena. Something tells me it just won't be. Current objective, opponent's leg health to red. Chances are Brock Lesnar is going to run in on our match. That's my guess. But I'm wrong. It's a legit match.
No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring.
See, whenever I attack Brock with one of those right away, it doesn't actually get me anything.
Cena's known as the franchise.
Oh!
Wow.
Are you still bitter with how things ended?
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Oh, man, that elbow will knock you silly.
Got him.
Somebody is willing to do just about anything to get to the top.
Come on, Cena.
That's the way it should be.
Just kidding. Come back in here. Bulldog. Oh, never mind.
And he hits a vicious neck breaker.
I'm like hype right now. Oh, what happened there? Oh, I was too early. Oh, gosh. Ah!
Cena is so technically sound.
Uh-oh. Think about it. Think about it, Cena.
Back in the ring again. Good.
Keep it in the ring, guys.
Oh, no.
John Cena with the offense.
Oh, my timing is so bad right now. Oh, Cena. That's a little mean. Ain't nothing but a thing, though, mamacita. I got this.
To avoid that.
Like I didn't that. Do that, actually. I hit A, not X. Gotta break all night. Work. He wanted me to work
this
the leg health, right?
Big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And who will capitalize on those moves the earliest? That's
See, yeah, that's the only move I have that works the leg.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't.
I usually just don't bother.
Kind of the shoulders are down.
Ah, my timing. Ow.
Making a statement here.
Oh my gosh, my timing is shit.
Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. He's endured heavy blows here.
I wasn't bad.
How much longer he can go? The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, hit me! What?
This is awful.
What's going on?
Whenever you get hit like that,
I hit that reversal.
Baloney.
Oh my God, he's just whooping my ass right now, boys. I can't reverse anything. That was perfect. That was money, and it said I didn't get it. Look at that. Look at Cena. Go over to Penn.
Look at him catch him off guard. Quick ref count.
God damn it. I got to get my reversals going. I can't hit them.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Look at Cena looking to put him away right here.
Fucking shit. Fucking botch.
Cena hits the five knuckle shuffle.
Go over to Penn now.
He's
Uh-oh. I've got to reverse this to make a big comeback. There it is.
Ooh, nice counter. Not today. Too fast. High risk.
Here we go. Let's see if we can do it. Whenever you reverse their finisher, it's money.
He's still down after that. Oh, my gosh. Watch it.
Come on, ref.
And into the cover.
I think it's too soon.
Two. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Working that face.
These guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This guy's a machine.
Cena's not even phased. Like, look at this.
That dude. A lot from
I've barely done any damage to Cena, but if you look at my numbers, I'm orange and yellow. What the? No.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that
somehow
time.
I missed.
Man, that's what you call swinging.
Oh,
for
Cena
the
got out of it.
And missing.
Oh, I thought
He's
I got that.
Him. That's a move that'll knock you out cold.
Oh, Cena go over to pin. I think he's going over to pin for whatever reason. He's going for it again. He thinks he can beat me.
Makes the cover.
The pin count out gauge is getting smaller.
Whoa. No, wait. Nice reversal.
I've been trying to hit one of these for a while. There we go.
My God, his body's been through hell and his
Oh, right in the back of the head.
The front of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here.
Working Cena's face.
Damaged ribs.
Got
like
that to the yellow.
To
I'm pretty tired though. Look at my health.
Just look at this.
And stamina.
You can see the results from that move.
Bulldog.
All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Oh, whoa, that was a lot of rolling. You think Cena would be dizzy?
Oh no! Wait a minute, Cole. Will this
oh, it's a pin!
Hang on!
I'm out. I'm out. I'm out of money though.
We're looking at complete domination.
I have no
here.
Stamina. I was going to hit him with the cheese, but take a knee. Yeah, definitely.
Someone return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
He is just getting busted up.
We're looking at complete domination.
Oh, I tried
here.
To wait to reverse that.
Look out.
Did I get that? Nope. Nice move. I'm red.
Here we go.
Dude, I hit that. That is bullshit. But this could be a problem, man. He's going to go for a pin.
Oh,
dear. He's going
to
go for the...
That had to hurt.
Yes, he is. I have to reverse this. If I don't, I think I lost. Too early. I lost. Oh, there was another one. That's it. I don't think I'm getting out of this.
I think so.
Oh! That sliver! Oh, my God. The sliver! I managed to hit the sliver.
Hey, did you look before? Ugh! What an idiot.
So tired.
Oh, man.
That was unreal.
Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here?
Here we go. Cena face to the turnbuckle. Oh! With your face. Getting close. Nope. I had to do it. Bedtime story, the third act.
Oh, nighty night.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher.
Soup's on, baby.
Over, and I mean all over.
I'm going up. Oh, Cena's comeback.
Going toe-to-toe here.
That's what's going on here. Cena's comeback.
Some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Here we go. Is Cena getting up? Nope. I'm going high, though. I'm going high risk.
He's still down at...
Oh!
There it is!
Wow, that distance. Is it enough? Probably not. Nope. God damn it, bro. This is just too much.
No, not again.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked.
I am exhausted. But so is Cena.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Let's see if I can hit Cena with a leverage pin.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, he missed. Oh,
here it is.
That time.
Come on, ref. Ref, wake up.
His opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Oh, Cena's out. Cena's a fighter. God, this is insane.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, man, I'm in control right now.
He's still not through.
But I'm exhausted.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
What's Cena's body like? Oh, he's out of that. He's out of it. Oh, I'm in the red. Actually, I already was. Cena's going for a pin. I'm out. Oh, my gosh. This is an insane matchup, ladies and gentlemen. You would never think it, but it is.
These guys giving the sold out crowd.
Did I get it? No.
Came to see.
I thought I reversed it. Oh, maybe I did.
Match.
No, I did reverse it.
Not
nice.
Today, too fast.
Full on attack mode now. Oh gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
There it is.
The end is near. Oh,
to the stomach. You know what it's time for, ladies and gentlemen.
Uh-oh.
You know. It's time for the kiss goodnight. We're going up. No whammies. Oh god, this is it. Ref. Oh my god, ref, come on, wake up, man! Oh, Cena is out! This man does not give up! Well, hence the band.
Action like this has become synonymous.
Try this, ref! Come on, ref, wake the fuck up! Oh my god! That's it! That is it, he couldn't get out of the leverage pin. What a match, though, guys. I gotta give Cena, I gotta tip my hat to Cena on that match. That was pretty unbelievable.
And here's some highlights.
He fought like a beast. He's seen enough. I came back, man. I should have lost that match. When you think about it, I really should have lost that match. But because of my kick out right on that little sliver, that was the turning point. Somehow I managed to get out. And look at the match that followed, ladies and gentlemen.
Or hate him, that was an incredible match.
It was.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looked...
That was an amazing match to open things up with. Kind of weird, though. Why is it? Wait, who's Brock? Oh, I'm running in on this cheese. Oh, this is going to be great.
Hey, wait a minute. Is that?
What's up, Brock?
It is. Look who's coming out here.
This isn't his match, but it looks like he's got a bone to pick with one of the superstars.
Yeah, and he doesn't look too happy to see him either.
I'm just here to observe. Chill out.
Did you hear the trash talk between them? I don't think he's going to stay focused in this match.
All right. Go ahead and quit this.
These two superstars are at a standoff here.
Wait a minute. He needs to stay focused here. He shouldn't turn his back to his opponent.
Hey, bitch. You smell like a country bitch. Oh, gosh. I didn't say nothing. That's what he gets, son. That's what he gets. Awesome sawsome right there, boys. All right, so we're kind of keeping this streak alive. Another match against Brock Lesnar, man. This is going to be insane. Look at the amount of skill points I have going in. Next objective, performance finisher. I will definitely do that. All we got to do is steal his finisher to shut him the fuck up. Get that move. God, it's been nothing but Brock Lesnar fights. This is a serious rivalry, guys.
Hey, the bell hasn't even rung.
Oh, no, he's getting the upper hand. This is going to be bad against Brocky Les. Shit, man, that's not fair. He gets a huge advantage in this fight.
But I've really been looking forward to this.
I'm reversal for monies. There you go.
Reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker.
I didn't want that. Oh, I didn't. Okay. Inverted soup's on for Brock Lesnar.
He's just playing classic.
Ah, I'm so hyped.
This one is the most dangerous. Talk about a target.
I'm mad now.
Is always
look,
on someone's back.
Yeah, I'm mad. Well, look, makes me wonder if Brock's reversals, they're good, but I mean, not when he's on the ground. Because as you know, in UFC, he sucked when he hit the ground. You knew he was done as soon as that happened. Oh, reversal. I'm fully yellow, so I gotta rely on my reversals. Oh!
Fractures, breaks, sprains.
That's my current objective? Oh yeah, opponent's finisher.
This is real damage here.
Yeah, this guy can feel the effects of this match for a long time.
One more. There you go.
Scheduled to face Brock Lesnar. The strategy should be not getting caught in a series of moves.
Oh gosh. Am I gonna hit him on the? Oh, his feet.
Powerful than the next. It could give you a chance to survive.
Yeah, you know, Michael, I think the strategy you described is what anyone that is stepping into the ring with Brock Lesnar needs to do. Don't let Lesnar
that sucks.
Start manhandling you with move after move. One more powerful than the next. That's a sure.
Now I'm down to my last level.
And possibly take years off your career.
Oh, he wasn't expecting that. So you gotta hit them with moves when they're not ready for it. That way they can't reverse it. There's certain ways. There's certain things that prevent them from reversing your moves.
In the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
An opponent of Brock Lesnar needs a strategy.
Soup's on for Brock. Don't let him get situated. Power.
Do not allow the beast.
Look at that, I'm already
momentum.
In the yellow for him.
Do not
beautiful.
Allow the monster to use his power. And do not let Brock Lesnar hoist you up for the F5.
Very true. Let's get rid of him. Let's throw him outside. I think this will really help us.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Well, we're on the move here.
I kind of want to take a knee here.
Man, he's still down after
I'm going to hit him with his own finisher.
I wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Look at this.
Oh! Suck it, noob!
He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the
if he does, you know what? If he doesn't get up, that's fine. I will win it like this. On this time, I know it may sound silly. He'll be up.
He's too busy.
I'm not at all going to help him up. He'll have to get it up and waste his own strength for that.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
And I think look at that. I'm bringing Lesnar down further than he was. Working that head. Oh, he got out of it. See, that's the risk. That's the risk. There's always a reversal opportunity for Lesnar. Oh, I was a little late. Not that time. He can't get his finisher out.
Well, those kind of acrobatics will keep the eyes of the WWE Universe on you at all times.
Ready? He can't reverse this. I gotta hit him with it.
We're looking at complete domination here. We're looking at complete.
Got out of that too. Look at this, man.
What a counter that was.
There we go. Holy crap. Oh, he got out?
Oh, out of nowhere.
He did get out of it. Secondary move. So did I, though. Dude. This is just insanity. So he reversed it after I reversed it. That's exactly what happened with him.
Just getting worn out.
So we got the heavy reversal, how he slipped out of it. I kind of want to catch him so he can never use his finisher. But I kind of want him to use it when I pin him. You know what I mean?
Oh, man, is he fired up.
I thought that's crazy.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
I think I got him with this.
Oh, Cole, I got to tell you, one of the most memorable periods of Brock Lesnar's career for me was the incredible battle with Triple H at WrestleMania 29. The Beast Incarnate versus the Game in a no-hold.
Oh, there you go. Bodies in the red.
That was a war like no other.
This is ridiculous. Lesnar's just getting kicked on the ground.
There he goes again. And again.
And an inverted soup. Soup's on.
What a slam.
Getting that head to the red.
I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful. Somebody's going to get hurt.
This is insane. I can't believe I've kept him on the ground this long.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
Soup's on. Oh, I got him again. Soup's on.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Wait, is he still conscious?
I'm going to hit him with this. Did I get him this time? I mean, it says I did, but did he? Yeah, I got him. Oh, man, he's cut.
He's been busted open.
See, I want to save it, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to make him waste it. Oh, he got out.
Nowhere. No, wait, nice reversal. What?
See, I know he's going to use it. That's why I'm wasting it. Let's try a pin.
Look how slow he is to recover.
Let's see if he'll waste it.
This could do it.
I think so.
Nope. That's what I'm concerned about, is he's gonna. I missed.
No, not again.
Powerbomb for Lesnar. Oh, into the turnbuckle, yo. Oh!
What a display of power that was.
Cause the thing is, I know he's gonna get out of this.
Uh-oh.
Fuck you, Lesnar!
Oh, it's bedtime. Here's a go to sleep.
I know he's going to. I know he is.
He thinks he has it.
Watch the resiliency. Oh, wait a minute. He kicked out. Dude has resiliency, right? Let me look. Yes, he does. Level 3. And how many times can it be used? Doesn't require a finisher anymore. Once a match. So it's... that's what it means. So at level 3, you can just kick out. Oh, shit. That's good, man. So I'll bet he used it.
For more than 20 years, the premier program.
I just won't let him get to his feet. He's got to keep working that body.
Taking a lot of damage here.
It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Because I could be working Lesnar for a long, long time. Oh, he's out of it. He needed that. Although considering he was super tired. Okay, here's the finisher. I gotta reverse this.
Look at this.
Oh, I didn't get it. Oh no. Ah! Can I roll out?
That has to be it. Oh man, there's the finisher.
I tried to roll out of the ring.
When you're beat up.
Let's see. I gotta kick out, guys.
Here's the cover.
I'm out. I'm not damaged enough. Look at me, Emil. I'm still in the yellow. I think that's what saved me, was my domination of Lesnar.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man, I got to do this again, and I got to go to the top rope, son. Oh, crap, now I'm in the orange.
Looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can.
Here we go.
Victorious. Who will it be?
Almost there.
Bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup.
Just a quick kick to the stomach.
Domination here.
That's it. He's done.
Here we go, guys.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
This is very important for business. Is it enough for Lesnar to get out of? Is it enough? I don't know. You'd think so. Anybody else? There it is. Yeah. Because I had that extra pin ability, you know what I mean? That really does make or break your matches. I'm glad I switched to this.
I can't believe what we just saw.
That was a great match, man. Really was.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Lesnar had the upper hand by running out and attacking me right off the bat.
The Webmaster.
But
Daniel Quinn.
But I know I can beat him. That's the thing. I know I can go in and destroy him. All right, guys. So this rivalry is still very heated. And I'm really liking how it's going. It's a lot of fun. Going into the final SmackDown before the pay-per-view, it's another match against Brock Lesnar. I have over 7,000 skill points to spend. We're still saving that all up for the use a foreign object. Well, I might actually consider doing that. Get that bonus. Make sure the ref is taken down. I may take one out and then like just pull one out of the ring and then wait for the ref to get smacked. Here we go. Uh-oh, what's going on here?
For the match to start, and here we...
Oh, no!
Oh, ref's down. Now's our chance.
The referee's been turned inside out with a huge clothesline.
Well, I think it was an accident, but man, did that look painful.
Where's the thing?
What an incredible lariat!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was
wild. Oh, ref's down.
Good thing we're over here. Oh, once you...
Oops! Oh, oops! Oh, no!
Disregard for the rules, guys.
Well, you know what? Fuck it. That's one way to do it. I mean, I lost, but I got their objective. Damn, that's too bad. So I accidentally did that. I was trying to take out the ref, but it auto-targets the, well, obviously. Oh, well. We're going into SummerSlam now. I guess that was a very heel move of me. I'm still in their good books. But it is a title match. Look at this, guys. They're actually giving him a title match. Makes sense. Body health to Red. Is it a main event? That's what I'm curious about. But you guys know the rules. We're going in and we're going to upgrade our character with the stats we need. Boom. Just like that. We are maxed out. Now the other thing I can get, which I probably have enough for, is my momentum. Or my damage recovery. Everything is very important as well. But actually, I don't have enough for my momentum. Wow, look at that. It's expensive. I guess we'll go damage recovery then. Hey guys. Get that to a 74. We have enough for chain wrestling, I think. Chain wrestling and, all sorts of chain wrestling. And power submission offense. Aerial offense. This stuff is too expensive, but because of my range and all. I use this a lot. That's something I want to do as well. There's tons of stuff. I think I might roll. Oh, I don't have enough for that either. Strike reversal. Damn, man, I should really work on these. To give you a bigger window to reverse. There's so many things I want to upgrade, you know. Maybe I should just save it up. Or get my arm durability up a little bit. Or my leg durability. These are the two most important right here, you know. I could also do my agility and bump that up to a 71. Won't really do that much from a 71, but screw it. There we go. Very nice. So we're still, you know what? I'm kind of curious about something. After this victory, I could go ahead and purchase a manager. Right now, actually, get a really good manager. It's expensive to get Paul Heyman. Summer is a heel. Zeb's expensive. I could get Lana or Tamina or Naomi, any one of these. Anyway, I don't think so. I'm going to save up for another skill point. All right, guys, title match. What was this again? What do I have to do? Body health. Okay, that's pretty much a gimme if I want to win. SummerSlam, the biggest match of the summer, and we are in December right now. Is it a main event? It is. The title match. This is going to be huge, ladies and gentlemen. Massive match at SummerSlam for the world title. They pretty much have to. I can't lose here, guys. I just can't. All right, guys, I'm ready. I'm psyched. I'm willing. I'm ready to dominate.
To strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the beast.
What is it again? Oh, yeah, body health.
Ow, that hurt. Oh,
I think he got out of it. Yep. Doesn't take long to get Brock going.
Nicely executed.
Same here, though. I'm on my reversal. I'm on money with reversals.
Going for an encore here.
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
Get Brock outside. Get some damage going. This
is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
I'm not sure I can watch this. And again, the mind
SummerSlam. I got to keep this title, ladies and gentlemen. I have to. If I win this match...
He watched this battle decided.
I get more F5 maneuvers.
Such an important
and a Kimura lock if I
it's
want
been
it.
Well known for some time that Brock Lesnar does not discuss his private life. What we do know is he grew up on a farm in South Dakota, and at every amateur level was a champion wrestler.
Yeah, it's funny because he sounds like a
pound for pound.
Sounds like a little farm boy too. It's funny.
In any ring.
Everything's on steroids except for his voice. Come on, Brock. That's an effective punch.
Folks,
soup's on for Brock Lesnar.
We were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight. I don't recall the last time I saw a more.
Oh, his head is in the yellow.
Challenger.
Usually it's the body that we work on first.
And I think he's begging him to bring it. Oh, wait.
Oh.
Nice reversal.
Uh-oh.
Michael.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, man. Does he have that arm submission in tight? Brock Lesnar showing signs.
I got out of that.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's
stop
gonna need to
trying,
see a
Brock.
Doctor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with.
You lost.
Pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Oh, he got out of it.
Thinking to avoid that.
Oh, it took too long.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
I'm out of that.
Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
We're looking at complete
dominance.
He comes back from this.
Why not? Why not? Let's work on it. I do have to work on his body, but we'll get there.
Two superstars are as dominant.
Oh, man. That's important for him.
When you look at the
so is that for me, though.
The extent he goes to protect it.
Great reversal.
That was his signature move. I'm not allowing it.
He's made a name for himself with this.
Ref, don't get in the way.
Oh, look at the emotion. No, not again.
How we doing? Still in the yellow.
Championship on the
line. Here we go. Kick and flip. Kick and flip.
Who's going to be the champion?
We're looking at complete.
I see what Brock's doing.
Here.
Working that stomach area.
Good night.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. This is just to weaken the stomach. I know it won't work.
He's getting some air here. To say the entire WWE locker room.
Damn.
Put on notice.
That was unbelievable. He's in the orange now. Did he get out of it? Yes, he did. It's always a bit of a risk.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Going up top, guys. Going for the money. Going for the bank. Going for the glory. Oh! Oh!
Man, that was awesome.
The peck good night. It's not the signature. That's
still down after that
the finishing move. It's not the finishing
there.
Move's the kiss goodnight. That my moonsault's the peck goodnight. It's just a light little, you know what I mean? Then it's a full-on kiss goodnight.
Playing my
love
games.
It.
Yeah, a little intimidation.
Come on, Brock.
There.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this.
There you go. That's that red health we need.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
There you go. Getting that head to orange.
I can feel the breeze.
And I'm working that in this spot, too. There it is. He's cut open. Doing well against Brock right now. I know how to play Brock. I know how to play him like a fool.
So much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been
physical. Is that enough? Nope. I should have hit him when he was stepping up. Too fast. You see how long that was sitting there for? Damn it. Stop that. He's like, that's how it fails.
There's no quit in these.
That's how it fails. Oh, he got out of it. Mid power move. I'm out of reverse. Oh, no, he's not. I'm full reversals. Brock is out of reversals. Oh, I had it.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
That's vicious.
I'm out.
Cutting off oxygen inflicts.
He's out of reversals, so he can't do anything about it.
Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
There it is. No whammies. Good night, Brock. Oh, the whiplash. All right, he has a reversal, but I'm going up top.
Scaling the turnbuckles.
Oh, he's going pretty far, man. I don't know if I can make it that far. Whoa! Oh, my gosh. Ref. Is it, though? I don't think it's enough. Oh, God. Brock is not done.
He's still not through.
How's he doing?
What a matchup. This one continues to go back and forth.
I got him here. This will work the neck. That's the idea. We want to get that red health. There it is. I'm out of stamina here, so let's just regen a little bit.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
Wee! Look at his leg.
Wow, he's still down.
Get that shit down. Get up. I can't pick him up. He's glitched. Oh, that's a rope break. Maybe not. Oh, shit, I won. Oh, damn, I wasn't expecting that. Well, goddamn, Billy Jack. I didn't even know. Oh, I just tried. I didn't think it would work. Brock's getting easier to beat. Like, all this practice I've been fighting him. I know his fight style. He's not as bad.
There were some unbelievable highlights.
And I came up still the champion. Woo! Yeah, baby!
Daniel Quinn.
Yeah!
A well-earned victory indeed.
Few things are more rewarding than the
still champion, baby. Still champion
for the three count.
Guys, I have to say that was an amazing match.
Took on Brock and won, baby. That we did. Marry me, I'm single. Is that a guy or a girl? Huh. Wow, we're going to get we got some serious bang from this. I don't know what's going to happen now, though. All right, so that is it. SummerSlam in the books. Main event at SummerSlam. We're going into September now. I don't know what's up for us next. Probably unlock Brock's moveset, unless we did already. It's possible we did already. I just didn't even notice it. But, oh, another match. Oh, my God. Knight of Champions. Not a very good... Well, not that it's not good. It's just... Not the craziest match out there. You know, we got Brock Lesnar. I mean, we got another one. Knight of Champions. Now, I didn't really like Knight of Champions. Every title's on the line. That's great. But if you go to it, it really isn't. In this game, it's not. That's why I think it's hilarious. But anyway, that was pretty exciting. It was a big rivalry against Brock Lesnar, and this dude still hasn't had enough. Look. Raw, I'm facing him yet again, but we'll pick that up in the next one. So, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure to hit that like button, favorite the video as well, and let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And be sure to follow me on social media. Everything is in the description below. Thanks again, guys. See you next time.